Olivia Frumhouse, just one of the many sexy TV stars who lit up Hollywood last night.
That's right. They all gathered at a party to celebrate TV's sexiest with TV Guide.
It's all about sexy as Hollywood celebrates TV Guide's sexiest stars. Patrick Dempsey and Jennifer Love Hewitt took top rankings on the twin TV Guide covers.
You made my self-esteem like shoot up at least 15 notches.
What's it like being known as one of the sexiest women on television? Is that a lot to live up to?
It is a lot to live up to. I kind of thought it was a mistake at first. Maybe they had just thrown the wrong Eva Longoria was busy for the night or something. But it was really nice.
Zach, what did you think when you heard you were on our list of one of the sexiest men on TV?
I'm still fooling people.
It's flattering, but I don't see it. I still feel like that girl from Portland, Oregon that's like playing in the mud with her brother.
I was shocked. I mean, you know, I play a doctor. I wear a lab coat. I don't show much skin.
Alex, you're so sexy, you got a double page spread.
I know.
How does that feel?
It's strange. I'm very hairy in that show. I didn't realize I was quite that hairy until I saw the show.
Well, what do you think of our sexiest man in TV, Mr. Patrick Dempsey, on the cover?
He's so yummy. I'll do a movie with you. Maid of Honor 2, The Revenge.
That's not right. Trying too hard.
I know.
I think sexy is when you don't try too hard.
I think that's a good choice for sure.
He's definitely very hot. He should consider next season of Dancing with the Stars. And ask for me, please.
You heard it here, folks. I love it. That's hot.